I want to know the best programming apps for Android.
I've heard that Terminal IDE is a good expandable terminal application that lets you work with everything from Java to C++ to HTML on Android.
It at least gets credit for not just being Java.
Java is one of the major languages for Android development, the way Objective-C and Swift are used on Apple devices.
But Java is used on PCs too.
So is C, though it can be used for gaming console tools too. C for Droid is used for Android app development.
Based on the name, I'm guessing it uses C.
It can do C, and C++.
C is challenging. Actually, all versions of C are challenging.
At least C4 Droid is very user-friendly, and unlike the coding apps without knowing code apps, this actually has power and lets you create apps with an offline C compiler without internet access.
It will need internet access or Wi-Fi at some point for testing.
At least you don't need RUET-level access for C4 Droid.
What do you think of Algoid?
It has fractured English and limited functionality.
It has an interpreter, a debugger and editor. Isn't that all you need?
While it isn't limited to educational usage, it isn't even a good tool for learning about Android development. Its best use is in conjunction with Raspberry Pi to create Pi apps and devices you can control with your phone.
Then it is a great choice for the new hobbyist.
By that argument, you get to be in Linux to learn all the ins and outs of Linux, struggling to figure it out. I recommend the Android Script JavaScript-based development app environment.
What makes that Android development environment stand out?
You can even use it on your PC as a remote IDE, over Wi-Fi.
That's pretty versatile.
If you want versatile, go with Dutor IDE. It lets you use 40 different programming languages, has syntax highlighting, a text editor for the code, online compiler and IDE.
And the initial release of it was, in simple terms, lousy.
Version 2.0 fixed a lot of those bugs, and it is the only thing that lets you create Android apps in a lot of esoteric programming languages.
It is hard to get nerdier than putting out an Android app written in Fortran or Bash, but it isn't important to me.
But Dutor IDE could be what lets you take those engineering applications in Fortran or Perl, and update them to an app.
Only if there isn't another app for that.
And don't forget to check developer.android.com for all the tools and info on how to build your first app, right before you jump into an app for that.